see your Lexus dealer.
Supergirl. Local, live, late breaking. This is West 2 News Sunrise on CW18 in high definition.
Right now in Sunrise, a food fundraiser for Pulse nightclub victims. Today, how easy it is for you to help.
Plus, two Brevard County coaches facing drug conspiracy charges, the drug allegations against them. Good Thursday morning, everyone. I'm Jasmine Walker.
And good morning. I'm Brett Conley. Great to have you with us.